Hello and welcome to the second Erslund P17 match today. We have Erslund P17s against Atla P17s. This is their home ground, and the last time these two teams met was a resounding victory for Erslund. And as an Erslund player, I'm hoping the same thing's going to happen today. Do either of you want to commentate? So that was Atala gets the kick. As I've said before, Erikson is pretty good at getting kicked too, so we'll see what happens here. In the interest of full disclosure, I am an Erikson P17 player. So Atala kicks, it's a pretty low kick, and it goes to Mauritz, who passes to Kasper, passes to Lukia, passes to Vian on the wing, who runs through. There's a lot of passing going on here. Anton, all the way to David on the corner, runs around, he's going to get tackled, just tackled, and he's not held. Kasper, a little lie down there. Okay. They are playing with conversions here. And that was a conversion. Eriksson kick now. Right, the ref is David Nozoy. That's the ref. And Ocean kicks. And it picked up by an athlete player. Tries to attempt at sniping by Oscar, but doesn't get there in time. Got a gap to the corner. Athlete gets the ball. They're trying to pass. But he's taken down. Ericsson ruck. Ericsson picks and goes. Oscar gets the ball. Runs through. Down just in time, and that's the second try for Exxon. See if he converts that. He's taking it from in front, okay. Did not go through. Erikson kicks again. Reasonably short kick, they weren't expecting that. Not very one short. Knock on here by Atla. It's an Atla. No, sorry, Erikson scrum. A large number of the Atla scrum is missing, I think they've been losing almost all of their scrums. A little bit of a knocker. Kicked by the Ericsson prop there, caused the loss. Ericsson passes it, gets it out. He's quickly tackled, but not fast enough. Passes it out, loops, ground. Oh, it misses slightly. Sort of forward there, yeah, very forward. That's Atla scrum. Just goes in. And the ball's just out there. Ericsson passes, quickly tackled. Disrupts the pass. Adler running around the side and falls. Adler pushing forward here, first time. Ericsson gets the ball. Dummy passes, but it wasn't worth it. Ericsson ball out onto their right wing. Runs around the side. Goes a fast one. He's not going to catch him. Conversion. Action kick. Out on their right corner. Oh, swiftly taken by Atlow. He's tackled pretty quickly. Knock on. And that's half time. Like someone did to you, but no one wants to be interviewed. Yeah, so we'll see you after half time. Back now, second half. Ericsson kicks off. Both teams just had a rousing half-time talk by both their coaches. Should be interesting to see how the match progresses here. Just missed their battler, he's going to regret that. Tackled on the corner. Also tackled there. Tackled out. Excellent throw. Okay. So that was won by Ericsson, by Cadron. Miss passes there. Fake loop. Tries to run through. Oh. Diverted by him. I have no idea what that was. Knocked on by Atla. So that's Ericsson ball. Ericsson's gone. Set is the movement. Pass takes it out, passes. And Atlai did not have any players on that side, which probably was not a smart move. Down and that's another try. Look at that. That was in. Converted there. Irishland kick again. Yep. There. Harrison running forward. So ruck won by Ericsson. Ericsson mispasses. Oh, and that's put a try of that earlier. They'll probably still score a try here. Yep, that's a try. Was, I'm not sure. I think that would be a conversion. Ericsson kick off again. Ericsson kicks. Far left corner. Just in front of the try line. Was dropped by kicking the ball. Knock on by Atala, so it's an Ericsson scrum. Ericsson gets the ball out there. Comes through. Very, very nice pick and go there from Lukia, and that's a try for Lukas Nielström. Excellent. Sorry, by Lukas Nielström for Ericsson. I apologize. David King. No, I can't say. Got about a minute left of the game here, so Atala will be looking to score a try. Kicks straight into Atala's hands there. Was swiftly tackled. It's a maul. And moving. Adler gets the ball out there, drops it, and he's tackled. Tackled again as he's getting the ball out of that ruck. Kicks it. It's probably not the smartest idea, seeing as they do not have very many fast runners. And a ping pong developing here. As Adler gets the ball off that. Tempted to tackle by Maurits. Doesn't want to go down. Holding on the ball? Holding the ball. Well down. It's the end of the match. Ask someone about the final score. Yeah, okay, the final score will be in the description below. Thank you.